Don't mean to be a troll, but your songs are getting old, and I'm tired of you screaming for
cool
the
story,
whole.
Cool story, Brad.
You look at her spec, Liam's totally gay. GG, you suck.
Cool
need to
story,
learn to play.
Brad.
Can't believe you win Alliance, Abandoned Nation, you fail. If you ever read this message,
cool story, Brad.
Would have been a good song, but GG's on the track, and I hate her so much. This
cool
shit
story,
is Brad.
So I log on to WoW, and what do I see? Mm. A bunch of petty whispers are coming in onto me, and they're all pissed off with some lousy haters spamming me, you fail, traitor, 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 traitor. I tell him see you later and I hit the ignore. So he makes another tune and he spams me some more. I'm like, look, what's the problem? I just played a game. I wanna have some fun while I'm alive. You feel my pain? He tells me you're a retard for paying for a faction change. No, you are the one to blame. You should have stayed, whore. Since you wanna switch, I'ma have to add your name to my must gank list.
Hey.
Gonna be a troll, but your songs are getting old and I'm tired of you screaming for
cool
the
story,
whole.
Cool story, Brad.
You look at her spec, Liam's totally gay. GG, you suck.
Cool
need to
story,
learn to
Brad.
Play.
Can't believe you win Alliance, Abandoned Nation, you fail. If you ever read this message,
cool
what the
story,
fuck, I'm going to hell.
Would have been a good song, but GG's on the track and I hate her so much.
Cool
this
story,
shit is
Brad.
Bad.
Yo, who the hell is this kid and who you think you are? The sequel's just a little poser trying to be a star. With your little YouTube and your videos, you're always gonna be the guy that nobody knows. But yeah, go on and pray the nation carries you. But it doesn't matter cause you suck and we will bury you. That's why we don't even look at songs that feature you. Just go back to failing at my crap like the fattest. I mean, come on, you can't even spec right. I bet because you rap, you thinking you a beast, right? Well, maybe when your subs are past 40, bruh. But for now, you are failed. By the way, cool story,
don't mean
bruh.
To be a troll, but your songs are getting old and I'm tired of you screaming for
cool
the
story,
whole.
Cool story, Brad.
You look at her spec, Liam's totally gay. GG, you suck.
Cool
need to
story,
learn to play.
Brad.
Can't believe you win Alliance, Abandoned Nation, you fail. If you ever read this message,
cool story, Brad.
Would have been a good song, but GG's on the track and I hate her so much.
Cool
this
story,
shit is
Brad.
So you've heard of me, but you know how I get down. Got fans up the rear and get the hate from the clowns. The internet trolls like to lay it thick, saying I don't deserve the love.
GG needs to quit.
Yeah, the peeps keep on rolling, so my vids keep on blowing up. The numbers never lie, no wonder that is why. These websites always feature us to wow to count. We're geniuses, our machinima, cinema views we get hilarious. So let's stop their shit, they're just having their fun. Till they get sick, feel legit, now they think they've won. And I'll just keep doing what it is that I do. Make some dollars, get some hollers, buy an uber sexy Drew. The haters keep on yelling with their caps and wit rebounding, yet the people keep on subbing me, now it's 25,000. All the while they're bitching on that forum to get their thrills. Their little bros getting low to a song called Honor Kills.
Don't mean to be a troll, but your songs are getting old and I'm tired of you screaming for
cool
the
story,
whole.
Cool story, Brad.
You look at her spec, Liam's totally gay. GG, you suck.
Cool
need to
story,
learn to
Brad.
Play.
Can't believe you win Alliance, Abandoned Nation, you fail. If you ever read this message,
cool story,
I'm going to hell.
Would have been a good song, but GG's on the track and I hate her so much.
Cool
this shit
story,
is
Brad.
Don't mean to be a troll, but your songs are getting old and I'm tired of you screaming
cool
for the
story,
whole.
Cool story, Brad.
You look at her spec, Liam's totally gay. GG, you suck.
Cool
need to
story,
learn to play.
Brad.
Can't believe you win Alliance, Abandoned Nation, you fail. If you ever read this message,
cool story,
I'm going to hell.
Would have been a good song, but GG's on the track and I hate her so much. This
cool
shit
story,
is
Brad.
Researchers estimate that there are between 3,500 and 7,000 snow leopards left in the wild. Poaching, loss of habitat, loss of prey, lack of effective protection, lack of awareness and support. We need your help. Take a minute to check out the link in the sidebar after this video and see what you can do to help Frostbite and his friends.